about 6:20. So tired, didn't get to bed till like 1 or 2, so it's gonna be a rough morning, but it'll be super fun. I'm gonna see today me doing a photo shoot on the beach, which will be really exciting for me because this will be my second time doing this. And so yeah, you guys will just get ready with me and just see what I do, and then hopefully we will get out of here safely and get back to Kentucky. So yeah, stay tuned.
Dedicated to the one I love, yeah. Still love the way he talks, still love the way I slide. Still love the way he rocked them black diamonds in that chain. Still all up on each other, ain't a damn thing changed. My girls can't tell me nothing, I'm gone in the brain. I'm all up under him like it's cold winter time. All up in the kitchen in my heels, dinner time. Do whatever that it takes, he got a winner's mind. Give it all to him, meet him at the finish line. In my booth, booth, riding. All up in that black with his chick right beside him. Ladies, if you love your man, show him you the flyest. Grind up on it, girl, show him how you ride it. Me in my booth, booth, riding. All up in that black with his chick right beside him. Ladies, if you love your man, show him you the flyest. Grind up on it.
Okay, guys, so look at this as soon as I turn it around. Look at this lip balm thing. It's like I got it at photo shoot that I did a couple weeks ago in my first or second video, and you just put it on your lips and leave it on there for about 2 minutes or however, and then you wipe it off and then you have really soft lips. And then it was really hard doing my eyebrows because I was holding the phone at the same time. I was struggling, and I actually lost my eyebrow brush, so I have to use an eyeshadow brush. So yeah, I was struggling bad, so sorry.
Okay guys, sorry about the whole my device died, so I couldn't really finish my makeup with you guys, but we are on our way. Well, once again, in the car, we will be on our way to meet Shanna, and yeah, so see you soon.
Okay, y'all, so I couldn't really find the introduction video for Shauna, but she's awesome. Follow her page. She's really good at directing. Just watch. Just to let y'all know, the wind was so windy. It was just bad. Watch this.
A water. Oh, no. Are you okay to just
have? That's cold.
No?
So, this photo shoot was at 7:30 in the morning. It was so cold, but totally worth it. Thanks so much, Shauna, for doing this. This was really great, and it was just so pretty. I mean, look at the fog. Look at it. Just beautiful. And then Josh found this really cool jellyfish thing, so we took a picture of that. Make sure to subscribe and follow me on Instagram for more updates. And if you guys have any suggestions, just comment down below, because it's really helpful when someone else shows me what I need to do. So thanks, guys.